Our daughter's room has come a long way, but I'm still not liking it. Nothing looks cohesive, and we don't really have a set style going on, but we're about to change that by building these built-in bunk beds that are super unique, custom, and we learned a lot along the way.